Friends, today our topic is whether judges can issue contempt orders against judges. Right? So before that, let us start with a good beginning. Let us congratulate Mr. Mayank Pratap Singh of Rajasthan, who secured the post of junior civil judge by passing the examination at the age of 21 years itself. It's a really wonderful thing. So immediately after completion of his law degree, he might have been selected as a magistrate. Let us hope that he will go up to the rank of a high court judge. Right. Coming to the topic today. Actually, this topic relates to the reprimanding or hauling up the family court judge Mr. Manoj Kumar Shukla of the Sultanpur family court by the Allahabad High Court Justices Anil Kumar and Subhash Lavanya. Lavanya, they call him Lavanya, we call. Why these things happen? We have to enunciate the thing also. So what happened is, during in the period in between May 2015 and May 2017, some incident occurred. The incident reads like that. The judge, family court judge, has applied a wrong act of law while giving an order. This is the crux of the problem. Right. So Mr. Manoj Kumar Shukla, he was summoned by the High Court Justices, both the judges, to explain as to why he has applied the incorrect provision of law. If we go into the facts of the case, this case relates to the dispute between a wife and husband, an estranged couple. Both of them are Muslims. Their marriage was conducted 4 years ago, and out of the wedlock they gave birth to a child, and somehow, due to disputes between the wife and husband, the wife left home after 2 years. Now the husband, he has sent a letter or he has filed an application for the restitution of conjugal rights under Section 7 of Hindu Marriage Act. Remember, they are Muslim couple. Right? Okay? So Section 9, so this is allowed by the court. And also the wife, she filed for maintenance. That suit is also allowed. So the husband, who is aggrieved by the order of the family court, he filed an appeal under Section 19 of the 19 Clause 3 of the Family Courts Act. Now the matter came to the High Court. Right? So when the matter came to the High Court, the judges present, they were astonished to see that for Muslims, the Hindu Marriage Act has been applied, which is not appropriate and which is not correct. Therefore, they summoned the so-called judge, Mr. Manoj Kumar Shukla, to the High Court, Allahabad High Court. Right. Prior to his attendance before the High Court, he attended, but prior to attendance, he wrote a letter to the High Court stating that he was not the judge who passed the order. Right. Okay, on that particular day, October 27th or so, he attended before the court, and when the court asked him as to why such a wrong section was applied, he said, "Your Honor, I am not the person, I was not the person, there are some other gentleman was the judge at the particular point of time." Okay, whoever may be, why should apply this section for this particular community people? Is it not wrong? The man, the family court judge Shukla, he lost his balance, he lost his cool. He has directly, in the presence of the bar, so many lawyers, he has started in a loud voice stating that, "You have called me unnecessarily to the court. I am time and again telling you that I was not the scribe of the so-called judgment. Some of my predecessor, and not my predecessor, actually the principal judge who was in charge of the family court at the particular point of time, he has written the order. Previously also, two judges called me to the court unnecessarily," like that he started frowning upon the high court judge, and high court judges asked him, please maintain your temper, maintain the cool. This is not the place where you have to say like this. It is nothing but diminishing the value of the judiciary in the eye of public. For this also, he has not agreed. He stated that, I will say like this only. I am appointed by the UP Public Service Commission. That means not by you. I am not appointed by the court. I am appointed by the Public Service Commission. And also he added that, what is that we can do, Your Honor? Due to the heavy rush of work, we may be giving certain wrong orders also. You are giving only one stenographer and you have to manage with him. Number of cases are there. Even I have to work on Fridays and Sundays also. Because of the Family Courts Act, they can work, they should work on the particular days also. Then how can they exercise so much beautiful orders? Then the High Court said, no, no, no. You cannot escape under the guise of the so-called heavy work, hard work, rush of work, all these things. No. It is your duty to take care before giving any order, any judgment, for that matter, any decree. You have to study the same. Already cut, copy, paste business has spoiled the so many judgments also. Anyway, you must be careful. For this he said, you have unnecessarily called me to the High Court, even though there are directions in so many instructions by the Supreme Court. The Supreme Court says that the judges should not be called unnecessarily to the High Court for simple things. Here, even though I wrote a letter to you that it is not I who gave the order, still you called me and now you wanted to reprimand me, you want to harm me. What is this? He has literally rebuked the High Court judges. It is nothing but diminishing the judiciary in the eye of the public persons. The court felt like that. But he did not care. I will talk like this only because he lost his temper. So his attitude may lead to unwarranted sequences, definitely. So the matter will not be left like that. Of course, now the judges, without taking the matter into a case of contempt, they have written a letter to the Chief Justice of Allahabad High Court, whether to proceed under contempt or whether to take departmental action, any legal action, like that they have written. But now, the legal points here we have to discuss. Number one, please remember, I told you, according to Section 77 of the Indian Penal Code, the judges are protected when they are acting judicially. Even though they give some judgments which are not favorable to you, which are not, may not be according to the appreciation of evidence, which may go against your evidence also, then the only they are protected under Section 77 IPC. That is a general exception. Likewise, there is an act called as Judicial Officers Protection Act. Under that also, they are accepted. So I told you the case of Delhi Judicial Service Association versus State of Gujarat. So where the so-called Neen Nadiad, where the judge, principal's junior civil judge, he was taken to the police station. The allegation is that he was made to drink and he was paraded in the streets and he was handcuffed and he was sent to jail. So it has sent shockwaves among the judicial fraternity. There's also cases there. Anyway, you have to remember about Section 77 and also this Judicial Officers Protection Act. Still, what are the ethics of the profession and also what are the administrative rules? What do we say? No, definitely High Court can call anybody, not only a district judge, anybody they can call and they can reprimand also, they can take his explanation also. But yes, they have very clearly stated that with heavy heart and affliction, so his act may diminish in the image of the judiciary. And we did not expect this from a judicial officer. With this attitude, the image of the judiciary is going to be tarnished. These are the words they have uttered and they will definitely write a report. So please remember the case of Karnan, who was a judge of the Tamil Nadu High Court, from Madras High Court, and from there he was transferred to Calcutta High Court, where he rebelled against the Supreme Court justices who called him, who asked him to appear before them. He gave warrants to them. Ultimately, he had to, a case of contempt was booked against him, and he had to be in jail for 6 months. Of course, now he is released and now he is leading a peaceful life in Chennai. It's a different thing. But here the point is, now we have to look whether the judges will initiate contempt of court act against the judges or not. This is a question. So let us see the result. In a short time, definitely you will get the reaction from the High Court also. Let us see what happens. Thank you.